Mark your calendar for Natomas High School Blood Drive, February 14, 2020. Hey, Lynette, I have a few questions about the blood drive.
Okay, what are they?
Do I weigh enough?
The minimum weight of a donor should be 110 pounds to donate.
Should I be nervous about donating blood?
It's normal to feel nervous for people doing it for the first time, but staff will make sure you feel comfortable throughout the process.
What if you're afraid of needles?
Not everyone likes needles, but staff are trained specialists to make it as painless as possible and will explain everything.
What if I don't have enough blood?
The average adult has 10 to 12 pints of blood, so it is safe for you to give a pint.
What if I have diabetes?
If your condition is well controlled, you are able to donate regardless of diabetes-related medication insulin use.
Is donating safe?
All equipment is new and sterile and disposed after each use, so it is very safe.
Which blood types are used?
All blood types are important and needed by patients required blood transfusion.
What if my blood isn't good?
Many people are confused about donating and if they can, but if you have not specifically been told by a medical professional that you shouldn't give blood, then don't. Otherwise, feel free to help out and donate.
If you still have any questions about the blood drive, you can see Ms. Liu in the health office.
It's
time
for
field
day.
April 24, 2020.
We are with you.
To be our boys!
The first sign up.
Coming soon.
Next week, you'll be able to sign up for classes for the following school year. Natomas High School is proud to offer a variety of CTE courses. CTE stands for Career Technical Education. If you like getting your hands dirty and working on cars, you'll love the automotive pathway. Students get to use professional-grade diagnostic tools and equipment to gain workplace skills. If you like taking pictures and video and want to get into photography and video, you'll enjoy the digital media pathway. Intro students learn the fundamentals of photography and complete a variety of fun projects. Advanced students make NTV and work on a variety of other projects. If you like building things and working with electronics, the engineering pathway might be right for you. You'll get to design parts on the computer and 3D print what you design. Plus, you get to work with robots. Sounds awesome. If you're interested in saving lives and helping others, you may be interested in the health pathway. You'll learn a variety of skills that would be valuable if you pursue a career as a first responder. Course signups are happening next week.
Nighthawks, softball is getting started with some conditioning this month. You will need to get your athletic packet completed online in order to work out. If you are interested in playing any level of softball this season, see Mr. Arshage, Ms. Hall, or Ms. Henry ASAP for our conditioning schedule and to answer any questions.
Calling all jumpers. Pole vaulting starts now. No experience necessary. Newcomers are welcome. Contact Mr. Ferguson from G120 for practice times and schedules. Don't miss out.
Make sure you get your senior portraits taken by Prestige Portraits before March 1st, 2020. Your appointment needs to be before March 1st. Only Prestige Portraits will appear in the senior portrait section of the yearbook. Prestige Portraits send your photo to us automatically. You can still turn in your senior quote. Just email Mr. Coleman. To buy the yearbook, you'll need to make an account with treering.com. Here's a QR code to sign up for an account. Once you make an account, you can begin customizing your copy of the yearbook right away. If you order it online before the deadline of April 6th, your book will arrive on time with free shipping. You can still order the book anytime after April 6th, but you'll pay more for shipping and it might be shipped to your home instead of school. Attention club, we need your photos for the yearbook. If you are a club advisor or club president, please talk to your club and arrange a time for a group photo. Yearbook club or digital photography students can shoot your club photo or you can provide your own. We need all club photos by February 28th.
Sorry to call you, so unexpected. Thought you'd be sleeping, I was gonna leave a message. In case you're wondering, I'm counting blessings. Just bought this California King and it's expensive.
Haven't picked a side yet, hardly sleep. I've been going out. Did me a favor, honestly, I'm so much better now.
But I'm lying when I talk to you, cause you're lying.
Hey Nighthawks, the boys basketball team had a game against Denair on January 20th. We won 76-72, and Aiyaun Willis had a clutch three-pointer to take them to the overtime win. Here's a clip of it. Our girls soccer team had a game against Florin. We won 3-1. Here are a couple photos from that game. Our boys soccer team also had an away game against Florin where we won 3-0. Here are some photos from that game also.